We are celebrating Arbor Day today here at Longfellow Elementary. We partner with the Park District and we do move around the community, and Longfellow was in need of some new trees to add to the value and the beauty of the property. And it's an opportunity for us to be really close to the students and get them involved too. These kids are energetic and they will not stop moving for the time that we do have them out here, and they're making a huge contribution to putting this project together. There's quite a bit of prep work that goes into it, the communications with the teachers and the principals, just pulling it all together. They all have to be separated in groups by the time they get out here, and it makes the whole process flow better because they're only here for about half an hour with us for each group. And so we want to be set up and ready to go. Every Arbor Day is special, and it's just a chance for us to work with the kids and try to educate them on the value of trees.